Israel investor buying an apartment, a condominium in Berlin, you should read the article you find below this video. Many questions that I have, very little answer that seem to be explicable. I doubt that the investors in Israel really know what they have bought in Berlin. I really doubt that they know the risks they have taken. Everything is said in the pre-contract. Everything is said in the pre-contract. But I doubt if those who signed it have really noticed what happens, what the risks are. So please read the article. If you have any questions, you may call me in Berlin or just make a contact so we will see what I can do for you. Thank you.